side, and whichever side they pick is the direction that we're gonna go. Okay? So if Ed picks this side and we go in hugsies on this side, then I'm going to tuck this arm in and I'm gonna catch the back of this elbow with the front of my elbow, and we're just gonna jive the side of the track. Yeah? I'm not like doing like a okay. There's no need. Okay? And notice how I don't use my toe stops. Okay, if I use my toe stops, I'm more likely to push back and more likely to get a penalty. Also, this person here is going to be like, I don't like it. This is resistance. I don't like resistance. But if we use our edges and we just gently guide to the side of the track, they're more likely to be like, oh, I'm going forwards. I'm going a little bit forwards. At some point, I'm going to get out of it. But they're not, because they're turned and like they're already past their center point. Okay, once we get these elbows past these center points, they ain't gonna do nothing. They're stuck where they are. Okay? So if we do it to the inside, so and I'm gonna use the back of my elbow and just guide. Okay? If you do use your toe stops, like use them like this. Like you're just gonna gently guide backwards. Do not like we're like, I've gotta win! I'm gonna win! Because we're gonna win by making it more possible. Does anybody have any questions?